two greatest commandments in the Bible are to love the Lord your God with all your heart, your soul, and mind, and the second is like it, to love others as you love yourself. So let's love God this morning and love ourselves so that we can truly love others. When we love ourselves with God's love, then we can love as God expects. Father, I adore you. Lay my life before you. How I love you. Jesus, I adore you. Lay my life
harmony.